David Anton produced an attacking masterpiece as he took down Arkadij Naiditsch with the black pieces. He joins us in our Gibraltar studio. David, a very exciting game today against Naiditsch. What a way to finish.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good game. I think I got a good position from the opening. And then I think we were both very tired. We both missed things calculating, but okay, I think I was like more or less better all the time. And okay, finally I won, so very happy. Yeah.
Right, now he was also going for your king and you were going for his. Were you ever worried about your own king's safety, or did you think that it was his king that was always under fire?
I think my king was safe, more or less. I mean, I had my pieces defending. My knight on e6 was very strong. Most important, I think his queen on c3 couldn't go to the attack. I think that's the key of the position. My bishop on f3 is just like cutting the board in two. And yeah, I feel like I'm just better. I mean, I don't think I have any risk in that position. And yeah. Then I just opened the center and it was like more or less easy.
That bishop on f3 was a total monster.
Yeah, exactly. I think it's my better piece there. The king on e1 cannot go to the queen side. The bishop on f1 is very bad, and also he cannot play never rook h1. That's the reason my king was very safe on h7. And yeah, I mean, that bishop was really good, yeah.
Now, you've played here many times and your performance has always been brilliant here. And this is no different. You finish on 7.5. Your thoughts?
Yeah, I usually have a very good tournament here. Just last year was bad, but the two previous years, they were really good too. It's, you know, of course, Gibraltar is one of the best tournaments in the world, and I always feel very good to play here. And yeah, as I said, it's very nice, the atmosphere, and also the results are good, so I will come back for sure.
We look forward to having you back. Thank you.
Thank you.